Is it? Oh, right, I'm okay. So, what I'll do now is copy link, then go to the boomerang thinger and damn, it's been a week. Shit. Right. What's good, peoples? It's your boy, the Humor Cell Man, out here. We playing Sonic Superstars tonight. Yes, sir. Currently, we in the Spider-Man 2 waiting lobby. I will be streaming that, but tonight we gonna be playing Sonic Superstars. I may make another video. Well, I may do another stream or two with the game, but you know, I don't expect this to be a full playthrough because I'm gonna be playing Spider-Man 2 on the channel. But I guess more content is more content, so we gonna see. But expect, you know, this video to be on my YouTube channel. Was that Knuckles right there? Oh shit. I'm ass. God damn it. As you can see, I got the I got one of them exclusive skins that they decided to put in the game. Oh, that is Knuckles! Why do you look different from me? Oh shit! Chaos Emerald! Wait, I just realized I can't see the timer from this perspective. Let's move that to here. Oh, bitch. I did not realize that was me. Fuck. Got it. This song is got me sweating low key. So yeah, like I think it was Sonic 2 that was the hardest for me, but all of them, even Mania to an extent, all of them games just like I'm not really a person that plays like Ooh. That's kind of cool. I can't even get. Yeah, but when I think of a lot of my favorite Sonic games, it's not really like. It's easy. What the fuck? Why can't I use my other abilities? I mean, usually when I think of my favorite games in like the Sonic series, it's usually 3D. Shit, I put Frontiers in my top 5. What was that? Oh. No, no. Oh. Going through the little little multiverse portal thing. I feel like when this way kind of rules the fucking flow, like, I really want to activate my ability. At least let me, like, use this instead of, like, pressing this. Like, once I activate the ability, I can just, like... Because this gives me platforms and slows down time, I believe. It looks good. I like the abilities, I just wish it wasn't, like, so annoying to activate. No! Fuck. Alright. Huh? How did that? What? What was that? Okay, that was just a bad jump. I can't even lie. Aw, shit. Give me my rings! Here. No! Fuck! All rings matter. Okay, those hit me for sure. I don't know why it looked like one of the portal things. That's why I was like curious. Damn it! It's like you can only hit him one time. What the hell is he doing? Oh. It shouldn't be that serious to him, but it is. Light work. Ow. Why don't I have one ring? No! See, at least the affair with rings and checks. How did that not hit him? Uh-oh. Itch. Yes, sir. Yeah, run off. That was only hacked one. I believe. The little comic style looks so cool, I can't even lie. Oh, that's only had one act? Thank you. shit. Oh, I'm pressing it a little. I think I'm pressing it a little bit too much. Bitch.
Thank you.
What? How do you... Wait, no! Bitch. This bat in the car was just a big ass fucking bitch. I don't know why I found it so funny. You said it's light. Why did it come out so big? This bat, that's the yo. Anyway, what is that food? I keep thinking, no, I know what this is. This is like the thing because I played as Knuckles for a little bit, but you know, Bullshit. No way they had the Riders theme. I mean, no, Riders little jingle. Oh. Eggman's Haunted Carnival. I forgot how to play for a second. No! Damn it! At least we can do it again, right? Right? We can do it again, right? Fuck. What the fuck? Okay, it's all fire. No, all the same.
bitch?
And again, every classic Sonic game, you can't, like, redo, missions, but that's the one that I felt like I could actually get all the chaos moves. Underestimated. I was like, oh yeah, this shit gonna be easy. I'm gonna get all the chaos emeralds. Oh, supersonic and shit, but a little bit harder than I thought. I guess we can always try again another time. What is this? Bonus stage, I think. Sonic got medals. Ah! Okay, that was that I didn't mean to. Okay, all right. They mixed me. I'm not gonna lie, they mixed me. Ha 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 ha!
Yes.
I mean, luckily I got this on me. Pretty sure naturally these stages aren't supposed to last fucking 5 minutes, and then this is average time for me. Really tried it. Damn. Points, boss battle. Unfortunately, I can't rely on that no more. It's not. Ouch. I really wish there was a use for this. Bitch. 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 I mean, it wasn't enough, but hey. I mean. Whoa, 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 whoa! No! I thought I jumped. Damn it. Oh well. I mean, at least I don't know. Whatever. I was about to read it. Fuck it. I'm so glad I'm not. It's not like me. I don't think maybe want to drop Mania because it's like, bro. I don't like points like that. I am a 2000s person. That needs to be compensated for my time. And checkpoints like the ones in, like the classic games back in the day, it's just, well, a waste of time, I guess. I don't really know that. I just know when I was playing Mania, the main thing that I hated was just the fact that I had to, like, when I finished the stage, I would be on the boss. And then, when I died to the boss, yeah, lives and shit. Yeah, get his ass. Get his ass. Big ass bird. Mm-hmm. Golden City. Maybe we pause this and see something. I really hate how this thing, like, just, like, at least let me use, like, the, the buttons, you know what I'm saying? Like, instead of the L1 and R1, just let me use, like, the square and X and all that. They gave me rings. Can't be mad. Give my ring back. The fact that the boss is turning the giant fucking creatures is hilarious. I see this big ass seal dancing like. Damn. A golden city. Why am I aiming? This is... So they just randomly switch characters? It's the characters for you? I mean, it's fine. I mean, at least you get to see the other characters in action while I'm playing. Ow. So seeing this in like Sonic Frontiers, where Amy doesn't like, she jumps with like her tarot cards and shit instead of like her hammer, now it just looks weird. Like why in Sonic Frontiers she don't got her hammer like that? She don't be using her hammer like that. Even though I wouldn't really care too much for Amy as a character, it's still like, you know, the defining trait of her. Like she got a hammer and shit. You whacking niggas. Arrow is fucked my leg. Oh my god. Oh shit, water levels. Oh, water. You know what I mean. So whenever you're underwater, you just walk slowly? What the fuck? No! Fuck. I don't think I was supposed to go that way, man. I got double. Ugh! Try me. It's hammer time. Nope. Hammer time. That's fucking wild. I'll see how my. Ow! What? Now, come on, game. Come on. Game just blatantly owed me right there. Come on. Ow! Ouch. And I got her to safety. You know she's about to get crushed by fruits. I'm gonna do this stage, then I'm gonna end it, and try to do another one tomorrow. Yep. I feel like they should do a whole Sonic game in this sort of comic style. Because it kind of clashes with, like, it's giving off Who Framed Roger Rabbit type shit, type-wise here. Not a bad thing, I'm just saying, like. Oh, that's crazy. No. No. Fuck it. Hemsky. I can only imagine what it's like for I feel like it's harder ones, but you know, I'm gonna just keep it in hand, and I'm Hemsky for the narrative, like. You know what I'm saying? Gotta push the agenda that I'm him. Oh, that's why I couldn't get into it, because it was... Boss battle right now. Get back here! Ow. Beam! Wait a minute. Beam! I had to pause it for dramatic effect. Totally did not know if I was gonna get that or not. Especially without getting hit. I mean, I probably would have survived, but you know, I was just looking like, damn, if I really don't make this jump, fuck it. We hit the stage a little, so, yeah. I should have pressed return to world map. I'm about to end the stream. Send sanctuary. Alright. Return to world map. It's not even really finished the world like that. We're just gonna. Metal Amy! But yeah, we on 1-6. Well, stage? Yeah, stage 6. This will technically be 5. Yeah. I'm gonna go through the rest of these stages as other characters, but for now, I'm gonna end the stream. And then I'm gonna stream tomorrow. Why do I keep doing that? I meant to look at the list. Yeah, but I'll be back to stream Sonic Superstars tomorrow, and then after that it'll probably be like, I don't even know. Outside of Spider-Man, of course. That will be stream dead at midnight, you feel me? Like, nothing. In the way of me sharing that shit when it at midnight, but yeah, I'm out this hole. At least.